Black Friday is almost here. Will the toys you buy this year be a hit?
Awesome, and it has a cone weapon.
It's not always about the price tag.
Most did not choose to play with that one, and it was very expensive.
We'll show you what toys get rave reviews and which need to be left on the shelf.
I don't do anything.
KSLA News 12 puts some of the hottest toys to the test to find out, is it worth the money? Monday at 6 a.m.